This is Kfoodtech's Botbob, the world's first Korean food robot kitchen. After 2 years of hard work, they have developed a robot named Bobby that can boil a stew and is now operating Botbob. The stew robot Bobby can cook up to 6 servings at a time, and it takes 3 minutes and 30 seconds in total.